get your money on from night to morning. You better do your fucking. If you buy chronic by the zone, then get the smoke on. Then do your fucking. If you resign the streets because you love the pain, then do your fucking. If you
don't give a fuck about life, I lost my family twice.
Then do your fucking.
Bandit. You better hand it over if you wanna see your grandkids. I don't give a fuck, it's like a belly plan. Getting wet and shedding dirt in the street, we can handle it. Do your thug thing, oh really? You don't wanna see me silly. We're fully loaded 9 million. When I get to spitting, you gon' be sick of me. I'm making your ass history. I'm the epitome of everything you fed. Crystal clear, crystal clear. In the air, I hit you there, hit you there. Then I'm out of there with your Cartier and your hottie head. Between these, I got on the clean knees. You ain't seen no thugs like these. We slugs like these. We rush tightly. All in together now, making them all better now. Laying competitors down ahead of you now. Superior style, grand imperial thug. Why step up a few while I had you running for mine while I'm gunning for mine. Thought we was gone, it's still on. We coming to time.
There ain't a click of niggas that can see us, man.
But if you think you can, do your thug thing, nigga.
Fuck you, fuck that. Fuck the race!
If you ain't loving this thug shit, you must be a bitch. Can't compete with the bricks. All the drug dealers, bricks, we're trying to get there. We hustling pissed. Walking up and down the block all day till the rest of the fiends get hit. This bitch named Teresa. She owed 300 tons, told a nigga to hold a visa. From the blow out front of the New York thug thing. Rapping the prices and drugs playing. I can flash you one thing and have you losing your brain. Abusing the game. So now you in danger. Lyrically, I ruin your name. And keep one in the chamber. That's new street fucker. Cut you with a box cutter. Used to fight with my brother. And run the spot with my mother. You can ask her. Ask her quick. A sheer blast, a bitch. Fucking around with this outlaw shit. Trick.
Get your thug on, niggas. Do your thug thing. If you
gotta get your money on from night to morning,
you better do your thug thing. If you
buy chronic by the zone, then get the smoke on, man.
Do your thug thing. If you resign the streets because you love the pain, then do your thug thing. If you
don't give a fuck about life, I lost my family twice. So
then do your thug thing.
Niggas think they hit me up till they see that fucking regime. Insignia up in the sky, fire breathing dragon. Niggas about to die. Niggas feel like I'm getting when I'm beheading and wetting niggas up at their own weddings with their own weapons. Hunt your lessons. Ghetto lesson number one. Never try to go to war without your gun. Niggas get done. Since I quit fucking with numb, I get funds like big buns. Off the books. I'm your body in the coffin. Look, nigga, I'm off the hook. Like a phone that's took and burned out, thugged out, and turned out. Slap that motherfucking burn out your head. Niggas dead if you ain't raising a rap law. Kiss the ring, I do my thug thing without y'all. Matter of fact, I give the fuck about y'all. Put a nigga up in a hole just like a groundhog. Thanks to the hound dog, they finally found y'all. Put maggots on your face and about 12 other fucking bodies hanging around y'all. I do my thug thing. Yoking in and out of lanes in a Mustang. Kenny Paint, tangerine, orange. Tats on my arm. You better ring the fucking alarm. I'll be the first to get masked on. Nigga, do your thug thing.
Then do your thug thing. If you
buy chronic by the zone, then get your smoke on.
Then do your thug thing. If you resign the streets because you love the pain, then do your thug thing. If you
don't give a fuck about life, I'm on my family twice, so I'm on.
Then do your thug thing. If you
gotta get your money on.
What's good with the people, man? It's your partner, man. Who? It's your partner, man. How y'all doing on this Thug Thang Thursday? You know what I'm talking about? Who remembered how, man? Them people was jamming, wasn't they? Oh, man. How y'all doing this morning, man? What's good, people? Like, hee-hee, ha-ha. You know what I'm talking about? Ken in the pen. You know what I'm talking about? All my folks incarcerated. All my folks on the bottom of the gang. All my folks on top of that thing, you know what I'm talking about, man. Keep your head up, keep pushing. We gonna get through it to get to it. You know what I'm talking about? Let me turn this shit off, man. You know what I'm talking about? Before some other stuff happened. You know what I'm talking about? Excuse me. You know what I'm talking about? Uh-oh. Swing that finger, you know what I mean? Worldwide. You know what I'm talking about? And Dugu Fresh. You know what I'm talking about? Mike. You know what I'm talking about? Lil Rue. Not Lil Rube, Lil Rue. You know what I'm talking about? Ta-Ta the Player. That's who comes next. You know what I'm talking about? Same thing, man. All my folks on the top of that thing. All my folks on the bottom of that thing. You know what I'm talking about? Keep your head up. Keep pushing. We gonna get through it to get to it. You know what I'm talking about? Let's get through them disclaimers. You know what I'm talking about? Not good brother like myself. Good brother like myself. I don't promote no drug uses. No, I don't promote no drug sellers. No, you know what I'm talking about? I don't promote no alcohol consumption. No, you know what I'm talking about? Don't take a sip of the sippage. You know what I'm talking about? I don't promote no crime. I don't promote no violence, you know what I'm talking about? I don't promote no domestic violence, you know what I'm talking about? Keep your hands off the people. People, you know what I'm talking about? I, you know what I'm talking about? Don't, you know what I'm talking about? Promote, you know what I'm talking about? No, nah, whole negativity, you know what I'm talking about? No. Me, I don't promote shit, you know what I'm talking about? Me, all I promote is, y'all go ahead and do what you're going to do with your time. Make sure you find the right thing to do with it. We don't know how much we get. You know what I'm talking about? But a good brother like myself, you know what I'm talking about? I ain't prejudiced. Nah, you know what I'm talking about? I ain't got nothing against the sexually different. Nah, you know what I'm talking about? I ain't got nothing against the little people. Nah, you know what I'm talking about? Me, I ain't got nothing against nobody. Nah, you know what I'm talking about? Me, I love everybody. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? As a matter of fact, I'm on a quest. You know what I'm talking about? Bring that peace. You know what I'm talking about? That joy. You know what I'm talking about? And that love. You know what I'm talking about? Back to the YouTube community. You with me? Come on, man. Fuck with your partner, man. Check it out. Fuck with a nigga one time. You know what I'm talking about? How y'all doing on this thug thing Thursday? You know what I'm talking about? And before we even get started, I know what y'all already thinking. Like, goddamn, bro. You sure is playing that music loud. 6 something in the morning, ain't you? Look, man, ever since I've been a little kid, bruh, people been kicking me out their house about that radio too loud. Ah, shout out to my nigga Lil Rude, man. If you know, you know, bruh. Me and that nigga keep a radio, man. Even right now, nigga walk around with some kind of Bluetooth system. You know what I'm talking about? And he say, man, that music loud, ain't it? How y'all doing on this thug thing Thursday? Now, this is the second thing I want to tell y'all. When I say thug thing, I already know what y'all thinking about. This ain't got nothing to do with no street shit. This ain't got nothing to do with no, because I was finna say it ain't got nothing to do with no mobbing. But all that shit you could kind of put, like, in the terms. Like, just do your thug thing. Hey, you know what I'm talking about? You could be up in there flipping burgers and shit. You know what I'm talking about? Up at McDonald's just getting through that shit. You know what I'm talking about? You doing your thug thing, man. You know what I'm talking about? Look, we get a call, y'all. Look at this, y'all. Guess who this is, y'all? Hey, AF, you want to tell the people something, man? You can call me while we on camera. Do you got any words for the people?
Man, God bless the world, man.
AF said, bless the world, y'all. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, man. All my loved ones have a successful day, a blessed day. Bad come today. That was my nigga, Baby Cass.
Hold on, I'm going to hit you right back. I'm talking to the people. That was AF word for y'all. You know what I'm talking about? Look, AF up early, ain't he? But back to what I was saying, man. Firepower. But back to what I was saying, right? I don't mean like no negative shit when I say do your thug thing. You know what I'm talking about? This ain't no, ain't got nothing to do with the streets, bro. It ain't got nothing to do with no selling dope. It's just whatever you into, man. Go and knock that shit out. Get through it. Go ahead. Do your thug thing. I'm finna tell y'all who was doing a thug thing once upon a time in football. Y'all remember when Marshawn Lynch was playing the Saints and that nigga did that run? You know what I'm talking about? He did his thug thing, wasn't he? He was mobbing through there, wasn't he? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So it's like that. You know what I'm talking about? So this is Thug Thang Thursday. You know what I'm talking about? You know how you can start doing your thug thing? You can start flapping them wings. And, you know what I'm talking about? Thug over there to that bathroom and hair you real quick. You know what I'm talking about? Scrub some of that shit off your face. You know what I'm talking about? Get some of that shit off your teeth. You know what I'm talking about? But most importantly, you know what I'm talking about? Get that stuff out your ass. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out all the grown-ups who still act like kids. I know you are, but what am I? I see you. Fuck it. That wasn't even no firepower right there. Brett just choked himself on his spit. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all like breast spit? But yeah, man, this is thug. Firepower. Firepower, I just realized. I forgot to make my goddamn coffee. You know what I'm talking about? It's over there. You know what I'm talking about? But Thug Thang Thursday, man. You know what I'm talking about? Go out there, bro. This don't mean nothing. Like I say, I keep repeating myself. This ain't got nothing to do with the streets, nothing like that, man. All Thug Thang Thursday got to do with is you going out there handling your business, doing your thug thing and getting it done. You know what I'm talking about? Because I was watching stuff, man. You know what I'm talking about? They was just talking about protesting. You know what I realized? I ain't never been to what they'll call a legal protest in my life, except the penitentiary. You know what I'm talking about? But that's neither here nor there and things of such. You know what I'm talking about? But I've been protesting all my goddamn life about myself. You know what I'm talking about? I just been protesting about my life, though. You know what I'm talking about? And I say all that to say, before you get to standing up for some other shit, man, you better realize what you're standing up for, man. You know what I'm talking about? Don't let them come throw a blanket statement over you. You know what I'm talking about? And this just has nothing to do with against, like, I'm for anything that's for the people. You know what I'm talking about? But a lot of shit don't be for the people. You know what I'm talking about? It come to you like it's for the people. You know what I'm talking about? When you get done, the people ain't got shit. The people in jail somewhere, you know what I'm talking about? About marching for the people. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all better start reading shit. I was just finna say something I didn't even have to say, man, because I don't want nobody to get offended. I said something the other day, too, when I was talking about the weed shops, and I was like, fuck that cookie shop. Nah, fuck with Brenner. I ain't saying fuck the cookie shop. I'm just saying, you get what I'm saying? Nowadays, you gotta, be specific. You know what I'm talking about? You don't want to rub nobody the wrong way. You know what I'm talking about? And that's just somebody who can understand my mistakes. You know what I'm talking about? Or if I did something wrong, you know what I'm talking about? I ain't got no problem to come to here and say my bad. Just like I told y'all the other day about that like and subscribe shit. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't one of them type of people. You know what I'm talking about? And that's one more thing I'm going to say before I get up out of here, man. Remember, I'm always telling y'all the easiest thing to do is talk. You know what I'm talking about? You know what the hardest thing to do is? Listen. It seems like that shit will go hand in hand, don't it? Firepower. Firepower. You know what I'm talking about? Hardest thing to do is listen, man. Because for some reason, just as people, we think we know every motherfucking thing it is to know. You know what I'm talking about? And that's why we get offended. You know what I'm talking about? Like if somebody tell you something about you, listen, bruh. No matter who it is, man, if God was doing wrong, you know what I'm saying? It should be you should always listen, bruh. You shouldn't just listen to shit like, I shouldn't be able to talk about you just remember I was telling y'all about them compliments and my motherfucker collect compliments but don't like the criticisms. You know what I'm saying? You have to be able, like, because I ain't going to say ain't nobody perfect, bro. Because it was like me and my man Bo Lazy was saying, man, when you in a situation, I'm going to try to do as perfect as I can. You know what I'm talking about? What I'm saying is we all make mistakes, man. But in order to realize you made a mistake, you have to see your mistake. You get what I'm saying? So if somebody bring you your mistake to you, man, you can't get defensive and act like you didn't make a mistake and just throw shit out there. You know what I'm talking about? Just for the sake of the debate. You know what I'm talking about? Sometimes it's good to analyze because you got to remember this. Somebody ain't going to even criticize you if they don't give a fuck about you. Hold on, let me take that back. Yeah, because you just got trolls now. You know what I'm talking about? So somebody will criticize you. They don't give a fuck about you. You know what I'm talking about? But when you got them type of motherfuckers, they just criticizing they self. They fucking with you to make them feel better. You know what I'm talking about? But I'm talking about real people in your life. If they tell you something, man, it's probably because they care about you. You know what I'm saying? And they would like to see you to correct that mistake. So don't be so quick to get defensive if somebody tell you like a fault. Because me personally, I'm one of them people that already know my fault. So if you do bring it up, I'll be able to talk to you about the fault that I have. Like, yeah, bro, I know, you feel me? We'll be able to have a real conversation. I'm not going to get defensive. I might ask you, how do I change it? You know what I mean? Or if you had the same problem, what did you do to change it? But I'm not going to get defensive because I already know my fault. So when you say something, I'm going to be able to talk to you about my fault, you know what I'm talking about, in a respectful manner. I'm not going, no, I'm not. Or you ever seen somebody say, your breath stank, and the other motherfucker say, your breath stank too? Ain't nobody grab no double mint, you know what I'm talking about? It's just a bunch of motherfuckers yelling, you know what I'm talking about, with that snacky shit, you know what I'm talking about? I told you both of them niggas and each other use faces, using hella H's. How do my breath stay? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? How yours gonna smell like mine looking ass niggas? You know what I'm talking about? But ain't nobody grabbed no double mint. You know what I'm talking about? As soon as the nigga got offended, he started hurling insults back. You know what I'm talking about? Ain't nobody came up with the solution. You know what I'm talking about? Nigga had that big pack of double mint over there. Ain't nobody asked that nigga to tear the seal. You know what I'm talking about? You could have just put some of that shit on your tongue and shut up. You know what I'm talking about? Got your breath fresh. You know what I'm talking about? No, hey, you didn't want to do that though. No, you wanted to talk about something else. You know what I'm talking about? Because even when you get through talking about that nigga breath stank, you know what happened? That shit was still in your mouth. So after you got through saying all that, you might have been right as a motherfucker. But you had some shit still lingering up under your tongue. You know what I'm talking about? And all the shit you said, it wasn't going to fix that shit that was still lingering up under your tongue. You know what I'm talking about? All you really did is just give everybody else a good dosage. You know what I'm talking about? Of that shit that was lingering from up under your tongue when you got to yelling. You know what I'm talking about? But I said, you fuck it. You know what I'm talking about? How's you doing? But I'm finna get up out of here, man. Y'all make sure y'all take care of that shit. Y'all heard AF, man. Say all the loved ones, man. Y'all have a good day. You know what I'm talking about? Like I said, I pray for anybody, man. All the people I love, don't like, don't know. You know what I'm talking about, man. I just hope everybody win, man. You know what I'm talking about? Fuck it. You know what I'm talking about? And if you don't remember nothing else, you know what I'm talking about? Always remember, it don't cost nothing just to show a little bit of love.